Hello everyone, I'm here in Fisher Online, and in today's video I just want to show you guys how to upgrade equipment with the new upgrade tokens. Just need to get some fuel. Coffee. Anyway, there is a number of equipments that you can upgrade in the game. You can upgrade all the pro farmer keep nets as well as the grindmaster keep nets. These guys you can upgrade, as well as the very strong sea rods and reels that you buy, the 50 kilogram, the 55 kilogram, and the 60 kilogram rods and reels that you can buy at Norway. Those you can also upgrade with the upgrade tokens. Now firstly, how the upgrade tokens looks like. Here in currency, it's these guys, these blue and green tokens. This is how they look. That is an upgrade token. And how do you acquire them? Firstly, you can get these if you are in the monthly ratings. In the top 1000, you get these in that reward box. This is added to the ratings reward boxes now. Secondly, when you catch a trophy fish and you release that trophy, you will get some upgrade tokens. And then the third method of getting these upgrade tokens is you can craft them. If you open your keepnet, you go to craft table. Here they are. You need the normal angler tokens, the yellow tokens, and tournament tokens. One of each, one angler token, one tournament token, will craft you one of these upgrade tokens. You just select the mount you want here, and you say click on create, and it will create for you. Let's create one, and it will create for you one upgrade tokens. So that is the three methods that you can acquire the upgrade tokens. Now to actually go and upgrade your gear, let's say you want to upgrade this keepnet, all you need to do, you right click on it and you will see this little red arrows here, and then it says the upgrades. When you go and stand on it, you click on that and it opens the upgrade screen. On the left it shows you the stats of your keepnet as it is right now. This is a 250 kilogram 100 piece. Then here it will show you it will require one upgrade token and 607 silver as well. It doesn't just use tokens, it costs silver to upgrade as well. And then it will upgrade it plus one, and it will show the new spec there, 260 kilogram. So you click on the token and there, for example, this one, to upgrade it, it took four tokens and it will take 20,000 silver to upgrade it to this. So once you click, you actually can't see before you do the upgrade how many silver and tokens is going to be required. Once you click on that token, then it starts filling up and it shows you now it's ready for this upgrade. And if you're going to click on this upgrade here, now it's upgraded. So now this keepnet of mine can carry 260 kilograms. It's upgraded to that, and that's basically it, guys. Now for example, if I want to see the next one, in the next stage, I will have to click on the upgrade token again. And now the next stage, it took 6 tokens. So every stage you go to upgrade takes 6 tokens. And now this next upgrade is 28,000 silver. The silver goes up as well. And then it's going to take you to 270. if you see that this is too much, you don't want to spend that right now, then you can just click here on that cancel key and it cancels the upgrade. And now I will be back on my so that is basically how it works, guys. And then in the description you can also see there it is. This is a proformer 4M plus 1, so this one already has the one upgrade. So you can see you already did one upgrade. And it's basically the same for that sea rods and reels that you buy at Norway. The system basically works the same. That's it, guys, just a short little information video on how to upgrade equipment. And currently, just again, it's all the Pro Farmer keep nets, the Grindmaster keep nets, and then the very strong sea rods and reels that you buy at Norway, that has currently this upgrade ability at this point in time. So that's it for this one, guys. I will see you again in the next video. Cheers.